Hey guys, so I'm going to do a video, and before you comment, yes, I know my nails look terrible. I hope you guys all had a fantastic and safe Halloween, and now we're getting into Thanksgiving. So I thought I would go to this magazine that I got yesterday. This one is Taste of Home, and the other one that I got is the Food Network magazine. Now, almost of you guys know that I have a pretty big family, and I'm always the one that does the cooking. So this year, I thought I would kind of change it up a little bit and find new side dishes. So I saw these at the store, so I thought I would grab them. Biscuits that come in a can that you pop open. I just have never really cared for those. Oh my gosh, cranberry orange sangria. I had my first glass of sangria, I'm going to say 3 years ago. And man, was it good. I really, really liked it. Maybe a little too much. Ew. Hot buttered cider. What? This is a beverage. 1 cup of butter softened. You're drinking butter? Brown sugar, honey, cinnamon, cardamom, cloves, apple cider or juice. Apple brandy. Brandy sounds good. Okay, let me know if any of you guys have ever tried anything like this before, because I can't even fathom what drinking butter would be like. And it literally says 1 cup of butter softened. Ugh. They say that, you know, that beets are good for you, but it's definitely in moderation because too many beets can be a little bit hard on your kidneys, and I did not know that. Somebody had actually told me that, and then I had read up on it too. But, oh boy, do I love beets. Nice. That looks good. Of course, it's dessert. It looks good. So does that. Look at that one. Layered cranberry gelatin salad. And that looks all right. I like the color.
kosher stuff, isn't it? Yep, fluff fruit salad. It's like ambrosia. They just have different names for things. That looks good. I love green beans. It's funny, but there's really only a couple vegetables I don't like. Other than that, I love vegetables. I don't like okra, even fried. I'm sorry, I just don't like it. And I do not like lima beans. Ugh, awful. Parmesan kale casserole, that looks good.
What's this?
That's an onion. It has to be an onion. Sweet onion pie. Butter. Bridges. Egg. Evaporated milk. Salt and pepper. Unless that's... No, that's for that one. This one here. It goes with this one. Cheese stuff. Sweet. Tart. Pecan cornbread stuffing. You know, I've never actually had cornbread stuffing. The one I always make, and kind of is just my go-to one for Thanksgiving, is ciabatta bread stuffing. Thank you. skillet rolls. I'm going to light this one. I'm going to see if I can find something where I can place the
sugar cream pie. Okay. Ginger snap crumb. Okay. Sour cream, lemon pie. I love lemon, anything lemon. White chocolate. Gingerbread cake with caramel sauce. Nice. That's cranberry amaretto bread pudding. Amaretto's good. There's this. That's cute. Overnight egg casserole. Overnight blueberry French toast. You guys sick with all the moving in this video. I should put a thing on there that says something about please take Dramamine before watching this video. But I'm gonna see what I can find. What is that? That looks good. Leftover turkey croquettes. Did you see that earlier? But I'm gonna see if I can find something to hold this, so this way, you know, that'll make you guys sick. Okay, so that is the end of this magazine, and I'm gonna look for something to prop this up between, and then I will be back. Thanks for watching. Bye.